Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The government is facing tough choices, but people living with dementia face unlimited care costs, and that is not a choice. Can my right honourable friend assure me that she is committed to social care reform to end that worry and relieve pressure on the NHS?
Yes, we are committed to social care reform. We do need to deal with those issues. Yeah.